it is to be paid with. Mr. Sanda, Giurati, io ti ci right, Ciovece.
Ne mogu te kažem, daj imam.
Kacem, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on. That is my cab depot, cousin. It is where I make all the money.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have whites, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, poor housewives from the Midwest. Every possible choice. The city is like a big poodle milk and ice cream shop. 36 flavors of titty. Half beach is a little corner of Eastern Europe.
Как шамантно. Half beach next to the docks. Immigrants here do not make it very far from the boats they come in on.
No, everyone seems happy where they are.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in. Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours. Got him! Little bastard, if he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
Look here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you join the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus, this is like a rat shot in it. Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out
about?
The door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you. Oh, damn. Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, no, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but... Yes. Okay.